What's up guys, Hrithipik here. Today we're gonna farm some yellow, some sky block to get some shiny nice and be so happy boys. So we can get all the superior sets. And don't question all that what I have, please. Please don't question anything. Please. Oh my god. Okay. Let's not die today. Okay? Okay, let's not die today, please. And we'll just go on there and just kill some yellows. Okay, I guess we should go and kill them. Let's go and kill this dude. Wait. Excuse me, did that say 4,000? Did that say 4,000? Wait. My damn girl. Wait. Skyblock menu. Crit chance 58%. Are you kidding me? We nerfed crit chance. Are you serious? Are you joking? Okay, I'm just gonna be honest. They totally removed crit chance to talismans. So all those talismans that are like goldy does not have crit chance. Only the Appliant that and it has only crit chance. It doesn't even have something else like critical. I cannot think like critical damage, strength. I don't even know. The thing is actually annoying. It is annoying so many times because I cannot even farm now. I cannot even get my shaman knife. I cannot grind because I will get too sick and some rich dude will just join everything. Is that what they want actually? I saved my life, you know. Okay, I'm gonna tell you something else. Well, 7 days before I auctioned a French bread. I auctioned a French bread and nothing too bad. It was very well actually, but in this hour it was going to finish, but Hypixel Almis gave us the maintenance and the French bread was and the highest bid on the French bread was like 500k coins. Only. Are you serious? Are you joking, bro? This is the most annoying thing ever. But why? I just lost everything for Hypixel Admin. They just show me selling a French bread, and they were like, "Oh, this creative kid is selling a French bread. Let's just join his day by making Skyblock on maintenance." This is what they want. This is exactly what they want. All that was a part of master plan on for admins. You know, I hate my life, I hate to admit, but this is the most annoying day of every single time I ever faced. And those who have to is severely disabled. And if we go to the hub, Bajar is also down. That's why I'm holding all of this. Okay, I'm not gonna be mad, okay? Okay, I'm not gonna be mad. This is just for oinking purposes. Well, I'm gonna go through all my stuff in the void. Okay, I'm just gonna be real. When they said, "Ooh, gonna add an update," everyone was so hyped about that. Everyone was so hyped, and the next day, maintenance. That day was the thing. That day was a French bread, and not only that, Not only that, they nerfed Christian. You know how stupid that is? Like, I'm usually having 20k damage and did that, but now I have to 3 click yellow, to click 3 times on yellow, or 2 times, or even 1 time, but that's rare now. But I just hope that Hypixel will not do something else, because this is just annoying. I hate everything. I hate Skyblock, because they're gonna be like, every time someone is doing something, like, or I'm doing something, or like something like that, they're just gonna kill us. They're just gonna yoink everything. And I'm pretty sure when the auction is gonna open, the French press will be only... Wait. No! I can only hear that! Are you kidding me? Okay, bro, I hope the French press didn't change. I hope the time stopped and it didn't continue, it doesn't run now. But if it does, I'm screwed, rip my money, rip everything, because I worked so hard for this bread. And that means just yoinked everything. Yeah, that's what I do. That's what I do every time, dude. But not only that, if we go to hit something like an Enderman right now. Wait, let's bug it. 18,000 damage. 18,000 damage. 19,000 damage. Okay, that was weird. 20,000 damage. 20,000, like, what? What? Isn't supposed to hit only with a only one time with a standard hit with standard damage? Like my sword is hitting, like, for example, is my sword is hitting 18k, and now it just randomized like 20k, 21k, 22k damage. That's so, I mean, it's kinda cool for you to get more damage, but that's so stupid. I'm gonna tell you, that's so dumb. Well, after this update, I'm just gonna go to the Jerry's dungeon. The Jerry's tower. And I'm just gonna cry in the corner with a Jerry. I cannot even cry in the corner with Jerry. That's how bad I am right now. Okay, that's how bad it is. Okay, let me cry in the corner. Why did they nerf secret change? Why? Just that is for now, because oh my god, I cannot even believe that. They just yoinked me. I don't even know what to say. This luck that I have is so stupid. I cannot even do anything right now because of the admins. Oh my god, I hate my life. Well, let's see what else they added, because I'm just gonna be so mad if they didn't add anything. We are just on the nerf of Christians. Well, they added like a riff, for example, like that. But let me see. They said like a riff, for example, coming soon on Obsidian Collection. Wait. Mining. Obi. They could do Obsidian. Yeah. This is it. The riff, for example, epic dungeon item. Obviously, I know that allows you. Well, this is a good thing. You can take it and reforge it on your island. Why not? That's so nice. I really love that. I really like that. The admin, good job on that. But I hate that you made this because let's be real, that's the worst thing you did. Oh my god. I remember the time when they nerfed sharpness and we had to cry in the corner again. But this is worst. Anyway, I cannot say anything because every other YouTuber will make something like this, how good this update is and how they're gonna make the server a lot of better, but trust me, it doesn't. It doesn't for those people that doesn't have like... It doesn't for those people that don't have so many talismans, so many OP talismans, like me. Like, but look at this. I have 201 speed. Oh, they made bonus attack speed. Okay, that's cool. Crit change. I had like 100. What? This just come from the admins. I want to report a robbery. That's robbery from them. This is a robbery, actually. This is just the old update with a sharpness nerf. This is the same thing. How did you get the new? I don't even know, dude. I don't even know. That's what I want to find. And someone hit it. Slash ignore add Marco 15 for. But that's better, okay. Oh, of course I cannot. I forgot about that. Wait, 4 hours, 70 minutes, 46 seconds, let me. No! Oh my god, the time is just normally going down. The time is just normally going down. I hate my life, dude. Rip my French bread. This is just all gone. I cannot do anything else. This is the end, guys. Like, it's solid. It's gonna be sold for like 500k. And this item is like 3 million or 4 million. And before that, it was like 500 million. But. Oh my god, I cannot even say because I'm so mad right now. I'm so mad. You don't even know how mad I am. You don't even know. I just got to find the guy who made this update. I just joined their stuff. I mean, this is only fair. Let's be real right now. Anyway guys, this is the video. I cannot even say anything else because that update, and yeah, that was a completely scam. I have to say that was the most completely scam of all the time. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe to this channel, and if we hit 50k likes, I'm gonna do something special. I hope at least, because sometimes I'm being so lazy, or I think in the next week I'm gonna be on my village, so no PC there, and I just hope I'm not gonna hit it in the next week, because if we hit it in the next week, the montage is just screwed or something like that. Anyway guys, thank you for watching, leave a like and subscribe to this channel, or I'm gonna join everything, and yeah, bye.